Agriculture and Agri-Food Canada research scientist Chris Kirby is looking for a new way to protect crops from fungus, insects, disease, and bacteria. He thinks some of the answers will be found in these flowers and plants. The project includes lupins, nesturtiums, cleome, sudan grass, and buckwheat, plants that scientists know naturally produce chemicals to protect themselves. Kirby and his team are putting these flowers, roots, stems, and leaves through a process called phytochemical profiling to identify the key compounds. The goal is to discover the natural defenses in the plants, extract the active chemicals, and see how they protect crops. Kirby is starting to see some good things.
Through the last year, we've been able to do some preliminary tests on different fungal pathogens, and we've got some good preliminary hits on crude extracts.
So these flowers could be added to a crop rotation to act as a fumigant. Others may provide extracts that could be sprayed in a crop to keep insect numbers down.
From an environmental point of view, we want to have safe stuff on our fields always. So if we can find something safe as an alternative to some of the chemical pesticides, it can be beneficial both to the organic farmer and to the non-organic farmer.